Hop aboard and discover something new about Sarasota on a trolley tour. Here to tell us more about her new trolley tour company is CEO Tammy Hauser. Well, it's nice to see you again.
Thank you for having me.
Absolutely. I just think what you do is just absolutely fascinating. And tell our viewers about Discover Sarasota Tours.
Sure.
On a trolley. I love it.
On a trolley. Air-conditioned trolley.
Oh,
even better at this time of year. Well, Discover Sarasota Trolley Tours has about 9 different tour themes. Each of our tours is 90 minutes, and it covers a unique aspect of Sarasota. So we have our city tour, which is our overview tour, but we also have a circus history tour, an Amish tour, a haunted tour, and many other tour themes. So it's a fun and entertaining way to learn a little bit more about Sarasota.
What are the other ones? Because those all sound so fascinating.
Oh, we have a psychic Sunday tour, which is a fascinating tour. We do a sports history tour. We have a happy hour tour.
And so those are all great.
Wonderful. Yeah. A public art tour, which I know you would be interested in. And then we've just launched a brand new one called our Tiki Trivia Trolley Tour.
Tiki Trivia Trolley
Say that
Tour. Okay. So what's that? How many bars do you stop at?
Well, we go by a number of tiki bars in Sarasota. We have a stop at Siesta Key Rum Distillery, which is fun.
You get a little bit
of a tour of what they do, some samples of their different rums, and they always make a fun Polynesian cocktail for us.
Well, obviously that makes you very unique in a lot of ways, but what other things set you apart, Tammy, do you feel?
Yes. Well, we use entertainers. So my tour guides are all professional performers, and they love to tell stories. They love to wear costumes. They bring to the trolleys a more theatrical experience. Mm-hmm. I think of my trolleys as a rolling stage. So when we prepare our tours for people, we think of it as a 90-minute theatrical experience.
That's great. I mean, you get to see and learn and hear all these different things and be entertained.
Absolutely.
I love it. What made you start the company? Why did you start offering these tours?
Well, I'm from Minneapolis, and I moved to Sarasota 4 years ago because I fell in love with the arts community and all of the different things that we share on our tours. And I couldn't believe that there wasn't a city tour like there is in Savannah or Charleston or St. Augustine. Or any of the countries in Europe, wherever you go, there seems to be a city tour of some kind.
Sure.
Well, there wasn't one here, and so I thought that didn't make sense. We have such a rich, a wonderful, fascinating community.
And you filled that niche.
And I filled the niche.
I love it.
Absolutely.
So obviously, every tour is unique, and your guests experience a lot of sensory, you know, different whatever, depending on the tour they're on. Can you give us like one view of what a guest might share with you that they've had?
Yes. One of my favorite responses on our review side is when a local person who says, I have lived here for 29 years and I didn't know any of these
things. There you go.
I've come to neighborhoods that I never knew existed.
Yeah.
I learned about people and I realized, oh, that's why that road sign is that name, or oh my goodness, that's who John Gillespie was, right? And so that makes me really happy that people who have already fallen in love with Sarasota fall back in love, find a new romantic
side. And I think that happens so often wherever you live. You really sometimes just don't embrace what's right around you.
Absolutely.
You know? So thank you for doing that for us. So now, do you have any new tours coming up with all of those?
Is there anything else? Yes. Well, that's my problem. I come up with too many. So I'm trying to plan ahead a little. Yes, we have a couple new ones I'd like to share. We're going to be doing a Christmas tour called Holly Jolly Trolley.
Oh.
It's a daytime tour. And one of my guides will dress as Mrs. Claus.
Okay.
We'll have cocoa, we'll have carols, and we'll have Christmas stories of Sarasota. So events, buildings, people, things that we celebrate here for Christmas and that have important historical significance for the community. So that's going to be very fun for families.
And when are you going to be starting that?
That will run the whole month of December. That will be our Holly Jolly Trolley.
Who comes up with these
names? That's my fun part. Yeah, I love naming things. Oh. And then I've got one that will be also fun called Boot Scootin' Trolley. That's our cowboy western ranching history. So, of course, Sarasota has a very long history of ranching, citrus, the celery fields, all of those important industries. And we're going to put a spin on it. So we're going to stop at a country western bar for a little line dance lesson, get off the trolley, have a beer, line dance a little, all in the theme of boot scootin' trolleys.
Okay, now all within 90 minutes.
All 90 minutes.
Okay, are there different price points for these?
Yes, we have a day. Our daytime tours are $30 and our nighttime tours are $35, and that's because we open our tiki bar and everybody gets a free beer or wine before the tour starts.
Nice. Okay, and our viewers can find you where, Jeff?
On our website, discoversarasotatours.com.
Awesome. Great. Well, I can't wait to take a tour.
Can't wait to have you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
After the break, we hear about some exciting events to look forward to this weekend.